Have you ever wondered why bridges have those wide gaps? They are called expansion joints, and these are provided to prevent the cracking caused by thermal expansion of the mass concrete used to construct the bridge. But that's not all. These joints also divide the bridge into sections for a more evenly distributed weight and stress. So next time when you are crossing a bridge, take a moment to appreciate the engineering behind those gaps.